ako okay na ako kahit wala na yun. Kasi ako eh, si sandal. Masandal ang tulad. So yun guys, yun ang tip para matulog sa work ko. So in summary, ang sabi ko, in summary, be sure that your attire is conducive or suited na makatulog ka sa work ko. Number two is secure your belongings. Ensure that even if you are asleep, you can still know if someone is touching your garment. Number three is find a place that is safe for you because you don't know the intentions of the others. Okay, and number four is and number five is wear a sombrero like this, or maybe you bring your I bring my sunglass with me so that I could medyo tago yung araw yan. I bring my sunglass with me. Bring your mask to cover naman kasi kakada. Diba? And then I'm happy.